Hello everyone, this is Prashant, and for today I'm going to talk about the three letter magical word, that is ASK, that is ask. The person who asks a question will look like a fool only for that 5 minutes, but the one who never asks any questions will be a fool throughout his life. There's a phrase which says, ask and you'll get it, knock and it shall be opened unto you, seek and you'll find it. That's really true. Many people don't get anything because they failed to ask or they didn't have the courage to ask it. Even I have missed many things in my life because I didn't have the courage to go and ask for it. And now I learned the magical word, ask, and I've got many things in my life which I have asked for, and I have also didn't get some things. So the first thing is, we need to go and ask whatever we want in life, we need to ask. Some people will be keep on thinking within themselves whether I'll get it or not if I go and ask. They'll ask too many questions within themselves, but they're not having the courage to go and ask once for what they want. So that's the reason many people are not getting many things in life. So practice this habit to go and ask. Ask and surely you'll get it. Not surely, all things you won't get it, but some things you'll get it. You won't miss things in life. So practice courage to go and ask for it. For example, if you're in love with someone, how will you come to know whether the other person loves you or not? Only by going and asking them whether you love me or not. Many people missed their loved ones because of not expressing their emotions, and they didn't have the courage to go and ask for it. And that was the biggest mistake they did, and so they missed them. So that's the video for today. Practice it. Practice asking. Ask questions. If you don't know anything, don't feel ashamed or anything. If you don't know anything, go and ask for it. You'll be like a fool to others only for that moment. But once you've learned it, you'll become clever. But the ones who never ask any questions, they'll be a fool throughout their life. And that's the video for today. Practice the habit of asking. Ask and surely you're going to get it. Done.